It's Skye. And today, as you can tell by title, we are going to be talking about Beast Stars. But first, we're going to talk about I Am Sorry for only just wearing these arm sleeves. Yes, I know you guys have been wanting me to wear them in videos. I've been wanting me to wear them in videos. But well, I kept not wanting to wear them in videos because, well, I'm now sweating. But yeah, that's fine. They look cool for that. Anyway, Beast Stars. So now it is basically what I got from it, Zootopia. But, Zootopia, when they all get their trust issues back. Except this time the main character was a wolf, a specifically gray wolf. That's basically how I thought of it. I did watch this at 1 o'clock in the morning. I am very sorry about my knowledge, because, well, 1 o'clock, I was tired, but I wanted to give this show a try. And no, I am not addicted to the show in any way, just so you guys know. My favorite character, well, character, it was a costume. So yeah, I'm not entirely sure if it was a character. My favorite character was the Grim Reaper, also known as Adler. It was not Adler the Eagle. That was just his name, Adler. And I liked this character because, his personality and how he looked. He was very cool. And yes, I liked the deer that plays him. I don't remember his name. I remember that I like him because he is handsome. He was known as the rich kid, and also he's serious and kind of takes stuff like that, and also most importantly, he is a deer. Okay, I like deers, and also he was a handsome one. Please don't make ships of us. You know what? I don't have the right to tell you what to do. Just do whatever you want. That was my favorite character. And now I want to talk about my favorite scenes throughout the whole entire show. Yes, I watched all of season one. It was amazing. But my favorite scenes was when the play scenes was going on. The tiger had to lead the wolf up the reaper. And then they got into a fight. And then there was ketchup everywhere. Yeah, kid friendly ketchup. Don't worry, YouTube, it was only ketchup. I just thought that part was pretty awesome. Considering that I've never seen that in a furry related movie that I have watched before, which is mostly Disney. And yeah, that's it. Yeah. They don't fight like that in Disney movies, I'm pretty sure. Do I recommend it? Yes, I do. If you are a child, please do note that there is a lot of cursing. and swearing in this show. By a lot, I mean just one episode and a few episodes. They're just a cautious of that. Sorry, I don't know why I'm acting cute while talking about swear words that I am aware of. But yeah, just be wary of that. If you are a kid and you want to watch that, just, I guess, get permission from your parents first, just so that they don't start imitating those words. Because, well, little kids, they imitate words because they think that they are supposed to learn from the things that they watch. So please just get your parents' permission if you want to watch it. Okay, and so last but not least, my rating. And if I want there to be a season 2 or not. So first off, this whole show, it was awesome. I really liked it myself, and I would give it, don't come at me when I say this, but, oh boy, so I would give it a 7 or an 8 out of 10. Everything went well, the animation was amazing, it stayed in English for once, some Spanish people hacked into our Netflix and they changed the language. So though, this one was in English. And also this, we got our Netflix back. So that is good. And last but not least, yes, I want a season 2. Once again, I'm not obsessed. I'm not obsessed. But I think the season 2, it's going to be amazing. Well, guys, that is it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed this video about my opinions on Beastars. Bye, guys.